Hello everyone, I'm Sadhana and I welcome you all to SRBPS online classes. This class is for particularly class 3rd, social studies. Right, I hope you all are safe at home. So today in this video we all will be talking about the sun, the moon, the stars and all other celestial bodies. Okay, so first of all, I just wanted to ask one thing from all of you. Yeah, we'll do one thing. All of you, please close your eyes. Yeah, close your eyes. And you just think that you all are standing in an open ground. And it's daytime. Okay. So close your eyes, put your hand on your eyes and just think that what you can see in the daytime sky. What can you see? Can you see moon? No, we can't see moon. Okay, can you see sun? Yeah, of course you can see sun. Sun is a very huge body of fire. Sun is a very, very, very big ball of fire. Right? Can you see stars? No, we can't see stars. Then at what time we are able to see stars? Yeah, at night time. Okay, now just think that you are seeing a night sky. What can you see in the night sky? Can you see moon? Yeah, of course you can see moon. Okay, can you see sun? No, we can't see sun because we can see sun only in the daytime. Right? Can you see stars? Yeah, we can see thousands of twinkling stars in the night sky. What else you can see? Only moons and stars? No. There are other also many heavenly bodies, many celestial bodies in our solar system, in our galaxy that we are not able to see, but yes, they are there. Right? So I will be sharing one video with all of you. So you just see that video and learn about the celestial bodies, the sun, the moon, the stars and all the planets and the constellation. Right? So stay tuned and watch that video completely.
Beyond the Earth, we will read about our universe, galaxies, our solar system, sun, planets, satellites, stars, constellations. We see the sun in the sky during the day. In the night sky, we see the moon and the twinkling stars. Are these the only things located in the sky? No, there are many other things located in the sky that we can see only with the help of a telescope. All the natural bodies located in the sky are called celestial bodies or heavenly bodies. Universe. All the celestial bodies make up our universe and millions of stars together form a galaxy. There are millions of galaxies in the sky. They have different shapes. The galaxy in which our solar system is located is called the Milky Way galaxy. It is spiral in shape. Interestingly, the exact size of the universe is unknown. Let us see what is our solar system all about. Solar system. The sun, 8 planets, their satellites and various other heavenly bodies together make our solar system. Let us discuss the objects that we can see in the sky one by one. Sun. The sun is actually a star. Like all other stars, the sun is a big ball of hot burning gases. Since it is the closest star to the Earth, we get its heat and light here. Planets. Planets are huge celestial bodies that move around the sun. They do not have their own light. They get light from the sun. There are 8 planets in the solar system. These are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Mercury is the smallest and the closest planet to the sun. Jupiter is the largest planet. Neptune is the farthest planet from the sun. Satellites. Satellites are the bodies that move around a planet. They do not have their own light. They look bright because they reflect the sunlight falling on them. Our Earth has only one natural satellite called the Moon. The Moon reflects the sunlight falling on it, though it seems to be giving on its own light. It is mostly visible during the night. Stars. Stars are very big celestial bodies. They emit their own heat and light. All we know, the sun is the nearest star to our Earth. Sometimes, stars are arranged in groups that make various patterns. These are known as constellations. Examples of constellations include things like Orion, the Hunter, Leo, the Lion, and Ursa Major, the Great Bear.
As you have seen this video, so what you are learning from this video? Yeah, today we have learned about what? We have learned about the universe, right? We have learned about the celestial bodies. What are celestial bodies? The natural bodies that are in our universe, that are in our galaxy. Those heavenly bodies are known as the celestial bodies. What else we have learned? We have learned about the sun. That what is the sun? Sun is a huge ball of fire, right? And what else we have learned? Yes, we have talked about the natural satellite of the Earth, right? We have talked about the natural satellite of the Earth, that is Moon. That is Moon, right? Now, also we have learned about all the planets that are in our solar system. And also, we have discussed about the constellations. Constellations are what? Constellation is just a group of stars that forms a pattern. Okay, if I draw a pattern using my pencil, okay, if I draw a square, what is that? It is also a pattern. Okay, so just like that, stars are also forming a pattern, and that pattern is known as constellation. So this much we have learned from this video. I hope you must have understood about all the things. Thank you.